Ball going back to the midfielder. Now he just switched the flank to the left side. Now still ball with Japanese player. Attack building from the left side of the pitch. He passes to the center of the pitch to number 8 now. Again chance for Japan. The ball still is with Japan player. Number 7 with the ball. He looks up and chip ball toward the striker. And it's a goal for Japan. And this is it. An awful way to concede by Indian defense. They were playing so good at the back. But a good ball, a good play for by Japan, you can see. Now number 19 scored for Japan and it's 1-1. Let's have a look at the goal again. See, he looks up, chip the ball toward a striker, and very good finish by left foot by number 19 of Japan. Let's see in slow-mo. He just lofted the ball toward the striker, and what a very good run by number 19 and a very superb finish by the Japanese number 19 player.